Hi guys, welcome you all for the PM lecture. This is Raj Kamal. Today we are going to discuss about the problem type 2 in projection of planes. Okay, let us read the question. The 30 degree 60 degree set square of long side 100 mm is in VP and 30 degree inclined to HP, while its surface is 45 degree inclined to VP. Draw its projection. This is the question given for us. So first thing, we need to write the given data. So here the given data: the polygon is set square and the dimension of the polygon is 30 degree, 60 degree and long side 100 mm in VP, and the surface inclination is given here. So the surface inclination is 45 degree inclined to VP and the edge inclination is 30 degree inclined to HP. This is both inclined problem. So condition also provide for us, the 100 side longest is in VP. This is the condition provide for us. The first thing we need to see whether the surface inclination is given or not. Here the surface inclination is given, so it is inclined to VP. If the surface of the plane is inclined to VP, means your true shape will be getting the VP only, then we can able to see the true shape in the front view only. So if we can able to see the true shape in the front view, means while drawing in the orthographic projection, we can get the drawing above the XY plane. So please imagine guys, see here, I can able to see from the front view of this plane. So the true shape will be projected in the VP. So it will be above the XY plane only. Okay. So first step, we need to see the surface inclination is given or not. If the surface inclination is given, so according to that only we can do the initial step. That means if is it inclined to VP, means we can draw your plane parallel to VP. Then only you can get that true shape in the VP. So we can able to see the true shape in the front view. So you can draw it. Here the set square is given for us. For that 100 mm is the longest side. So it will be in VP. That is a condition provided for us. For according to that condition, we can draw a 100 mm line in the left hand side first. Then we can draw the 30 degree and 60 degree line. That intersection point we can find it and we can get the set square. After that we can give the name. We can visualize it in the front view only. The true shape, that's why we're giving the name as A dash, B dash and C dash. Okay, after drawing it, we can project it in the downwards and we can get it and give the name as A, B and C. So it is a surface parallel to VP. It is the first initial step. After doing the initial step, we need to incline the surface plane 45 degree to VP. So please listen guys, we need to do the second step as a surface inclination only. So this is the second step, 45 degree with the distance of A to C and B will be in an invisible line. After that we can project it from both the sides. For the projection we can give the name as A dash and A will make like this and give the name as A dash and A will be A1 dash and B dash and B will be B1 dash and C dash and C will be C1 dash. Okay, after doing the second step, we can proceed for the third step. It is the edge inclination 30 degree to HB. It will become above XY line for 30 degree. After doing 30 degree line, using your protractor, then take your compass. We need to draw the, or we need to reproduce the same diagram. Whatever is given here, we need to reproduce the same thing here. The first step, you can measure the distance of A1 dash to B1 dash using your compass and make an arc from A1 dash to B1 dash. And then again measure the distance of A1 dash to C1 dash. From this point, put an arc, and again you can measure the B1 dash to C1 dash. From this point, put another arc. Then you can give the name as edge inclination A1 dash, B1 dash and C1 dash. The same, for the same parameter we need to reproduce here. So for that purpose, take your compass, measure the distance of A1 dash to B1 dash, mark it, and similarly C1 dash to A1 dash, mark it, similarly B1 dash to C1 dash, put an arc, we can get the same output. Then we can do the projections like this from the both sides. Then we can mark A1 and a1 dash will be coincide, we can get the a1. Similarly, b1 dash and b will be coincide, we can get the b1, and c dash 1 and c will be coincide, we can get the c1. Then you can draw it. This is the darkest portion we need to draw. Other things are somewhat lighter, and the projection things will be very, very light, guys. Okay. So the first step, we need to remember that we need to write the given data properly. After writing the given data, we need to verify the surface inclination is given or not. If they're given, means according to the surface inclination, we need to draw the initial position. That is the first step. Here the surface inclination given for VP. So for the first initial step is parallel to VP. That is the first step. After drawing this first step, we need to do the surface inclination as the second step. This is the second step. So after doing this, we need to do for the third step, whether the edge inclination given in the question. Here the edge inclination is given. So that is the third step. And finally, we can get the output. Okay, that's all, guys. Thank you.